Assalamu alaikum. I'm Samaro Sarai. Now I will tell you a story named Cinderella. Cinderella's stepmother and stepsisters made her work hard all day. An unhappy Cinderella one day heard about the king's great ball. Cinderella had no new clothes and shoes. Just then, a fairy godmother came. The fairy godmother lit down a pumpkin into a horse and mice into horses. She waved her wand and dressed Cinderella in a golden gown and glass slippers. Then she said, "Return home before 12 at night or I will turn back to the way it was." The prince and Cinderella danced all night, but at 12, Cinderella failed, leaving one glass slipper behind. The prince asked his minister to search for Cinderella as he wanted to marry her. When the minister came to Cinderella's house and Cinderella tried on the slipper, it fit. The prince then married Cinderella and they lived happily ever after that. Thank you, everyone.